Hi guys, this is Simon here from SciFit, and today I want to talk with you about cardio versus strength training. Yes, it's totally correct that cardio burns more calorie per session. Instead, weight training here increases our muscle mass, and by increasing our muscle mass, our resting metabolism will increase as well. So that means we'll burn more calories throughout the day. Put it in this way here, I came to you with the offer of $1 million today, take it or leave it. Or instead, I came with $1,000 every single week in passive income for the rest of your life. Which one would you take? There's no right and wrong answer here, but it's totally true. A combination of cardio and weight training is a great thing for weight loss. But if I had to choose, I would put my energy into observing my calories and making sure I get the right amount of nutrients. And then I will put my everyday energy into building my body stronger and stronger, so my body starts working for me instead. I hope that was valuable stuff. I'll see you next time.